Al-Kawni at the lead, follow or move out the way.
I'm so full of hope that I remember the words of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said that Prophet Musa asked Allah, who will be the least person in the paradise? And Allah informed Prophet Musa alayhi salatu wasalam that the least person in paradise will be a person who was in hellfire, who was burnt in hellfire so much that he became totally black by the fire, and Allah would put him in the river of life, and then Allah will say to that man, go and enter paradise. And the man will say, oh Allah, he's filled up, everybody took their place, there's no place for me. And Allah would say, go into paradise. And the man said, oh Allah, please don't mock me. You're the Lord of the worlds. Please don't mock me. There's no room for me. And then Allah would say, go enter. And the man would enter. And Allah would ask him, would you like to have a kingdom like the great kingdoms or the kings of the world? He said, yes. And Allah would say, you shall have that and its like, and its like, and its like, and its like, and 10 times more. And Allah will ask him and tell him, you shall have everything that you desire, and whatever you ask for, you shall have. And this shall be the least in paradise. You complain that Allah only gave you 20 years, or only gave your child 5 years, or only gave your mother 60 years. Shut up.
Go back now to the challenge of shaitan. Know what he said? Well, la tajidu aktharuhum shakirun. You will not find most of them grateful. And that's why all these people, they're ungrateful for all that Allah has given to them. And they turn their backs on Allah.
What is 60 years? What is 100 years? What is 150 years compared with infinity in paradise, of the greatness of paradise and all the joys and the pleasure of paradise? Imagine being in paradise with your grandmother that died years ago, or your grandfather, or your mother, or your daughter, or your son, or your husband, or your wife. Imagine being in paradise together forever. No more death.